Convert 0.615 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 0.615. To convert this to fraction, for that we have to move this decimal after 1, 2, 3 numbers. To move this decimal after 3 numbers, for that multiply it with 1000. Whatever you are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also do the same. Next, 0.615 into 1000, 615. 1 into 1000, 1000. Now I cancel with 5. 5 ones, 5 twos, 5 threes. 5 twos, this zeros as it is down. Cannot simplify any further. So our fraction is 123 by 200.